So, hey guys, and welcome to my first creepypasta. And, the story all started when I was walking into my local Goodwill. And, well, first, I made my own story. Like, I talked it out and I decided to make it for myself, so. I was walking into a local Goodwill until I found a tape, and I said, "What the heck is this?" On the cover, it just said TTT and E, and I was confused, thinking, "What does TTTE mean?" So I brought it home, popped it into my DVD or VHS player, whatever. And then it played. It was a Thomas and Friends DVD. But something is wrong. The problem was the music was a little bit like faster. Like, and Thomas's wheels I could see, but it said Thomas was gone. It looked like it was in the style from season 1 to 5, you know, the models. I was thinking of the good era. I was so confused. But then, I noticed. Thomas was awfully quiet. Until I realized none of the other characters had faces. They were just lifeless steam locomotives just moving around on the railway. So somehow I was talking to them, but no one responded. So then it all kept going with Thomas, you know, whistling like he would normally do and kept going. But here's where it got weird. He was going faster, but with no face, you couldn't really see, obviously. So there was a switch at the docks, and then Thomas grinded over the points, and then he bounced off of the docks and landed right in the water where his pants started to slip off. And then a cranky with no face picked him up, and then he realized Thomas was gone.